Hey guys, this is Tyler Hemann with SMP Tools, and today I want to show how using multiple tools in our arsenal can help transform your workplace into one that's safer and more efficient. For today's demonstration purposes, this yellow spool piece here is a valve that's in compression from these outside flanges that needs to be changed out. So instead of taking come-alongs on each side of the pipe and ratcheting them apart, we're going to take the SMP valve out tool to create the spread that we need. When using the valve out tool in real life, you want to have one setup for this side of the pipe and one setup for the other. But for our demonstration purposes right now, we'll just use one. By turning the jack bolt, we create that quarter inch or half inch of spread needed to swap this valve out, drop it down, bring our new one back in place. To remove the valve out tool, simply reverse the process. We have our new valve installed, but the problem now is our bolt holes are all misaligned. So we'll take the Petol flange alignment pins. We're gonna look down the flange faces wherever we can find enough room to slip the first pin through. And we're gonna rotate this pin 180 degrees. We're gonna take our second pin in a different bolt hole and rotate it 180 degrees. Once you have both pins in place, all of your flange bolt holes would be aligned. To remove, simply rotate the other 180 degrees and pull them out with your fingers. These tools eliminate the need for hammering drift pins or fighting with spud wrenches. Now it's time to bolt up. And we're gonna use the Lokrite Hands-Free Backup Wrench to hold our backup for us instead of holding a big 3 foot long backup wrench. Once the tool's in place, we can then hands flash our partner and let him know that he's good to start. Once this unit gets torqued to spec, you'll need something like a small crescent wrench to relieve the tension from the unit, pull the lock right off, and go on to the next nut in the star pattern.